that.
Drawing sad and much spite under the blind. Shiny and contoured, the railway winds. And I've heard this sound from my cousin's bed, the hiss of the train.